It was a chance to say goodbye to the man they all know as Coach. Around 900 people turned out for Skip Prosser's memorial mass at Xavier this morning. Many able to reassure the family Skip leaves behind. Many others able to reassure that the lessons Prosser taught will live on.
I feel like, you know, he was a legend, and I feel like he would want us to, you know, to continue on and be strong and always, you know, give thanks and be the best person that we can be.
Many players touched by Prosser helped celebrate his life. The list of young players he helped mold in the men is long and impressive. 15 years in all at Xavier, 7 as the head coach. And while it's been 7 years since Skip left Xavier, it was like he never left until now.
It's kind of still hard to believe that he's gone. And, you know, I remember the first day I stepped on Xavier campus and when I first met Coach Prosser. And, you know, he's always been one of those kind of coaches, not just a coach, but just a good human being.
He was a teacher and you can go on all day, all night talking about this man. And I don't know, it's tough.